Uniutama FM, inspiration begins here. Good afternoon, everybody. Today is October 6, 2019. I'm DJ Laura. Let's start our today's news. Movie news. Another month, another sinister clone hogging the highlands. In many ways, however, Joker October 3rd is far scarier than as Chapter 2's Pennywise, in that he doesn't need to lurk around sewers, terrorism children to be scary. All he needs is real life. The origin story of Batman's arch-nemesis. The Joker, this is a tall of field determined and clone named Arthur Fleck. Slowly distant insanity ultimately becomes a clone prince of crime. Why you should watch it? Can a movie about Batman's arch-enemy make it without Batman? Apparently, it can. As Joker won the grand prize in the prestigious Venice Film Festival, and Joaquin Phoenix has earned rave reviews for his performance. There's even talk about an Oscar nomination for both the movie and lead actor. Not bad for a superhero, right? Business news. Kuala Lumpur. Sally of Kuala Lumpur compound Petronas Chemical and Tenaga Nation dragged the FBM KLCI deeper in the red early Friday. This led a slight bounce in key Asian market. Asian stock at higher, thanks to gain on Wall Street, but the mood was tension before a key U.S. job report, but could help determine whether the Federal Reserve cuts interest rate further. Reuters reported. The above is the news from the Star. I'm DJ Laura. Thank you for listening. Uniutama FM. Inspiration begins here.